So now that you've backed up all your photos from your iPhone, here's how you can delete them all in bulk. You can actually delete images and videos in bulk right from the Photos app. From the main Photos tab, tap to get to the Moments view. From here, tap Select on the upper right-hand corner, and you'll be able to select multiple batches to delete in bulk. If you still see a bunch of photos you thought you had deleted, make sure that the Photo Stream feature is disabled in your settings. Photo Stream automatically uploads your most recent photos to iCloud, and they still take up space on your phone. Now, if you have thousands of images, deleting them in Moments could still take some time. Thankfully, if you have a nearby Mac, this process becomes a lot faster. Hook up your iPhone to a Mac and launch Image Capture, that handy-dandy utility app designed for pulling your images from other devices. The NoFuss Image Capture app lets you import all your iPhone photos to your Mac, and you can also use it to delete them from your device once they're backed up. First, select your iPhone from the list of devices on the left, then hit Command-A to select all your images and videos. Once they're all selected, click on the Delete button and confirm. Just like that, you'll have tons of space on your iPhone again for capturing even more photos. Thanks for watching our video. To take your iPhone photo skills to the next level, subscribe to our channel on YouTube, like us on Facebook, and check out Macworld.com.